Oh, hello, YouTube. Stuck here in my golf course here. We have this tractor trailer that delivers mulch. And I got stuck up here. I was going in and it sunk in. It rained last week, so the ground is going to be very soft, and this tractor fully loaded with mulch, I think it was either trying to back up or make a turn, and ended up getting stuck, spun its wheels. You see, it was trying to get out and just dug a hole. This was not too bad, but you got to be careful not to damage the golf course. Sunny day out, but let's see if we can get it out. I started pulling out my winch cables already. There's a couple places I could hook up to a frame. So next I'm going to attach my pulleys to the end of my platinum sling. Then rerun my cable over there. So last time I did a winch out, I kept getting comments that how come I didn't take everything at once. Well, especially when you're going up a grade, it does get heavy. These Skookum snatch blocks, a piece, they're about 55 pounds, plus those shackles there. So, I mean, I'm taking two at a time right now, but it's not easy going up a grade with 110 pounds on you. Is it cool if I shoot up my drone for this? For insurance purposes?
That's all right.
Just so you know.
You have a drone?
Oh, yeah.
Do you only for insurance, or do you do TikTok and stuff?
I do for insurance, and then after the insurance does with their thing with it, I post it on YouTube.
Do you have a channel?
Oh, yeah. Go to Pepe Soin Service on YouTube. And yeah, we have a huge channel.
That's sick.
This is
bad.
Oh, thank you. Oh, just recoveries and different things that we do. So most of the stuff that we do is for CHP because we have a lot of CHP contracts. So stuff that rolls over, things that fall into the ditch on the freeway, all kinds of crazy stuff.
So this is probably mild compared to what you...
You know, sometimes winches could be, like they say they're mild and stuff, but there's a couple winches when you start pulling on them, it starts digging further. So some of your rigging, like for that, the reason I put the snatch block is to divide the weight up across the two lines on each side. So instead of just pulling them at one, because even though my deck winches are rated for 35 on a single line, you'll snap them if you're not careful with them. So that's
you ever snap them before?
No, because I always over rig on everything. You just got to be careful. Just like everything has a safety factor, because if we relied on people just doing math off the bat like that, people would have a lot more accidents. But no, as far as us, you see, because there's a couple channels out there, you'll notice the difference. We go to school, we go to training, so.
Yeah, this seems pretty legit.
Yeah. So I'll start pulling it out. All right. It's pretty much flippers ready. So here you can see it's fully loaded with mulch. So we got stuck. Fully loaded with mulch. So I instructed the driver to release the parking brake on the tractor and the trailer. And now we'll winch it forward. Oh yeah, facilito. Trying to maintain equal pressure. So if you notice right here on the snatch blocks, if you see one start going down, that means that it's losing tension. So just try to maintain equal pressure. You see my chains right there attached to the axle, which is a very solid part. Big flipper has its spades dug into the ground, so like I said, my deck winches are rated for 35,000 pounds. And obviously by running my snatch blocks, I'm dividing the weight that I'm pulling across the two lines on each individual side. Coupled with my platinum slings within the basket, they're ready for 60. And my shackles rated for 18 tons, which translates to 36,000 pounds. The same thing with my half-inch chain over there. It's in a basket, so it's 30 plus my other 18 ton shackles down there, those quick release ones, same thing, 18 tons, 36,000 pounds. So I instructed the driver to follow the trailer around, because if he has his wheels turned, you know, trying to jackknife it, then it just adds more drag to whatever I'm pulling. Even though Big Flipper's handling it very, very well. Ya enderezate. No? Still stuck?
Yeah, still stuck.
Sí, no, pues está muy pesado.
Pues está bien, está bien. No, pues sí.
No, está bien. ¿Estabas aquí o qué?
Sí.
Ok.
Pero es que te empiezas lo mismo,
¿no? Sí, ya sé. Ok, te sigo jalando, pues.
Pero se pesaba la de...
Put tension. So now that I have it out of the hole, the amount of resistance that this tractor trailer is giving me is going to be a lot less. So what I did is I did an equalizing sling or equalizing method to the top right there. Ya le puedes, sí.
¿Tienen varias,
no? Sí, tenemos varias. De esas rotators ya vamos a agarrar la séptima. Sí.
¿Cuál de esas?
Esas vale como 1.1 million. Un millón, 1.1 de millón.
Por eso. Confiaba allí, aquí era mucho para los trabajadores de ellos y lo hacen con una máquina, con un case.
Oh, no. ¡Espérate! ¡Espérate! Ok, déjalo. Se está deslizando, ¿verdad?
Es que está bien mojado, mira, la neta.
Ahí va. Déjame quitarle la tensión. Okay, ahorita espérame. Ok, todavía estoy conectado, nomás que lo puse mi winch en freespool. ¿Sabes de cuándo que tú te vas? Mi cable se va a ir contigo, porque no está enganchado.
Oh.
Está bien, por si te llegas a atorar así, ya no tengo que sacar el cable. Entonces, si quieres, acomódate para que estés derecho y dale para atrás, y si te atoras, se sigue jalando. As you can see, he's already out, but he's as we were winching going around that tree, there's this mound of mush here, of manure. So he's gonna, I put my winch in free spool, and he's gonna go ahead and pull forward. O que se quiebre para allá. No, que se haga para allá.
Sí, porque si no se va a atravesar, ven para acá.
Ahí está bien, ¿no? No. So I'm gonna pull forward a little bit. So by the time that I start winching him out, he'll be on flat surface. Towards the last portion, he was able to move, so. Espérate. ¿Qué suele? Dile que se sostengan los frenos. Okay, ya. Las llantas, dile que lo siga, es que sigue quebrando para allá. Nomás dile que interese el trailer, lo va a jalar allá. No, ya se volvió otra vez al mismo lugar. No creo, porque ya está pegando allí. Es que se fue para allá, no sé por qué le dio vuelta a la llanta.
Se va la pista para acá. No la va a hacer. Es que no responde la llanta.
Keep going. Ahí. Dile que dé la vuelta a la llanta.
de estos al día más o menos.
¿De estos? Casi nunca.
No, de levantados de tus toques.
Ah, depende, a veces hay todo el día y a veces nada. Muerto.
Ella puede quebrar y hay espacio que le quebre un poquito.
Déjame hacerme yo para allá para por si se. A ver, dile que le dé. ¿Se atoró? ¿Se atoró? De aquí, dile que se quede allí, me voy a hacer para allá yo. Dile que se quede allí. Date quien pa' frente. He has to pull forward because that mountain is on top. And if I keep winching him over, it's going to topple the load and that would make a lot more mess for us. He just has to pull out that way. So the problem is that he keeps happening is he has no traction.
Can he get out like on this flat spot and then just back out and just leave?
Oh, he okay, so since he has no traction, the front wheels are just dragging and it's not moving over the trailer.
Okay.
That's the problem. So even though that my line of action is towards the outside, it's the tractor in the front that's not controlling it. So he has to pull, just turn all the way over. So that way, by the time I winch him over, the trailer winches over this way. Or what I can do is, if you want, I could back up, lift him, and then move him over if you really want me to avoid going forward, if that's what you want.
Is it gonna take a ton of time to do that?
Well, my boom's already out, so I just have to go up, swing him over.
If you could, I really don't want him going back down in there.
That's fine, I'll do that.
Destroyed it earlier, we fixed it. I don't know why you went up.
Okay, yeah, I'll do that. Me va a hacer para atrás y lo va a levantar hacia el lado.
Oh, no, so it's good. It'll
Es que no quiere que te vayas para enfrente. Es que dice que ya le madreases todo.
Cualquier madrecita nomás.
Sí. Sí, ya. Thank you. enfrente. Ahí para atrás. ¿Se sale? Sí. Gracias. Ok, dame eso. Gracias. Oh, you're the one that's paying for it?
Yeah, well, it's the club card.
Okay.
Yeah. No, I don't pay.
Do you have your phone on you, sir?
Yeah, I already have my card.
Okay. What's your phone number?
518.
¿Qué es que mamas para enfrente? Do some of the homes here have access to the golf course?
They actually don't. I'm sure a few of them are members here, but yeah, most of them are just homes on the side, but not associated.
Yeah. No tienen los lockers pegados. Si están, si están laqueados los lockers, porque
no vale madre el camión.
No.
Si están laqueados.
No. No. No Highline? Oh, okay. So as you can see, this this gentleman is already out. Well, guys, from Beverly Hills, the country club, this guy's out. Peace.